Hello.
You okay?
Yeah, good.
Nice to meet you.
See you.
You alright?
Body fats, and I'm just going to have general chit chat.
Cool.
All right, buddy.
Lovely.
I wish you were a doctor. I wish you were on that bridge. Head back good. Heels touching, so come all the way back good. Head back good. And look forward. Big breath in. And relax. Good. And then just take your top off for us, please. T-shirt off as well.
T-shirt, yeah.
Step on there. There we go.
Straight. I'm just going to go through a few little brain function tests now. Just let me know if you feel any going on at the end of your range.
Yeah.
Yep, so we've got about 90 there on the right, straight leg raise, right there. Same on that left hand side as well. Okay there?
Yep,
just that nipping. Yep. What's normal for you then? Is that about normal? Yeah?
Yeah?
So internal rotation, we've probably got about 10 degrees. And 17 on the left. Pretty equal there.
17.
17 both, yeah. Good, we've got about 3 on that. MCL, nice and strong. And okay there, LCL nice and strong as well. Good.
Yeah, so this is going to be a double leg jump, and you can use your arms and just work up to give me a max effort. So obviously,
you've got the eyes.
Whatever.
He's got
it. Carol's got the eyes.
He has my good name.
Rin's alright. Jake Eastwood is goalkeeper. Yeah. Reserve keeper. He's like, he gets above 60.
60.
Yeah. The highest that I ever had was Dominic Cavalier.
Yeah.
He was like,
yeah, he's
67.
Class.
Class. Happy with that?
What did I get?
What do you want to get?
What did I get?
What do you want to get?
You tell me what I got.
You tell me what you want to get.
You tell me what I got.
57 points.
Yeah, I'm going again.
Yeah. I don't mind that at all.
Played you guys last season, didn't you?
Last season, yeah.
Yeah. It was when you guys won, we played Bramble Lane, but we didn't they didn't have any fans in because of COVID.
Yeah.
So I haven't been able to see Bramble Lane when it's packed, so but I've heard it's very good.
Okay.
Yeah,
good luck.
Yeah.
Eddie, okay. Yeah, nice to meet you. So
it's nice, isn't it? The away one's a joke. The away one says.
Really well,
yeah, it's proper nice.
Another one more time, but without smiling, just seeing this. But start from.
So Morgan, we beat the deadline to get you here to Sheffield United. What are your first thoughts about signing for the Blades?
I'm over the moon, I am. It was all happened last minute, but I'm delighted to be in the doors and fully signed now, so I can't wait to get started and play in front of the Blades.
I need a bag, bruh. Send it through quickly. I'm making his dog like I'm in the big leagues. Told him that I gotta go, dog. I'm riding a road, y'all. I think that I'm back in my bag now. So I need that go, y'all. Got hits when he throwing the fastball. Just too quick for it. Peeling off like the whip orange. Seen they effort this before.